What's up, everyone? It's Ruby here, bringing you guys live from the RMTV. I'm your host, RubidiumMoon, and today we are going to be playing Baldur's Gate 2. We're going to delve right on into it. So, we are approaching closer and closer to December, although it's not quite December yet. There's a lot of things lined up. Including, so tomorrow we do Fallout 3, right? Saturday, we do Half-Life. Sunday, we're gonna do a completely new game. A game that I have not announced yet. Monday, we do Mass Effect. Tuesday.
You spent your youth.
Tuesday is going to be a little bit different as well, because we kind of failed Morrowind, but we're just gonna move on. I don't know if we're going to do Oblivion. I don't think we're going to do Oblivion. I think we're going to do something else. I think we're going to take a break, a small break from Elder Scrolls. And then to put in another game. So another new game is going to go into Tuesday's slot. And then Wednesday, we're going to continue Assassin's Creed. And then we start the whole thing over again. So we're going to keep doing that. I don't think we'll wait until, like, December to do Elder Scrolls Oblivion, but it will be a little bit. What are we doing? I am to meet the Shadow Master, Aaron Linvale, in their headquarters. A large orange brick building in Docks District. Okay.
I'm waiting.
Okay. Big orange Docks District. Orange wall? Orange wall. An orange brick building. The Shadow Master. A large orange brick building. Oh wait, over
not
here.
To it.
Wait, no, I think this is the wait, no, let's go back inside.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh no, we finished it. No, we finished. Oh, we have to do this. Okay, the next task is to go to the top floor of the Five Flagons in the Bridge District. Okay. Then we can get to business on finding. Okay.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
So, what Bridge District. That's want. What we need. Okay. So we need to go over here. Bridge District. Bridge District.
You have been waiting. I must.
Get those second chance. Cry for your.
Greetings, citizens. I trust you'll be keeping your weapons at your sides.
What are you implying? I don't like that kindly. I don't take time kindly to intimidation. Dial time. This is a dangerous age we live in.
There's a disgustingly sick person out there, and I simply don't have the manpower to protect everyone.
I have nothing to worry about. I have nothing in common with such people. Damn.
I'll trade you a few words, sure enough.
So we're going to...
You will suffer. Oh, yes.
You're about to...
For the needy!
Nothing but die!
Alright then. So we're going to five flagons in. Oh, it's right there. Okay.
Fire!
All right, you and me.
For the needy!
Let's go! Tank! All right, you and me.
Let me have a taste. Come.
No one crosses the shadow seas and lives.
Oh my gosh. Hmm. Oh, you guys are idiots.
Well, you look like the soul this morning.
I am ready. I am strong, but there's a limit to how much I'll carry on your behalf.
Okay.
Yes.
If that's what you want. Whatever you decide.
Tusha and Jalos and Kayan. Jalos and Kayan. Okay, let's go up the stairs. Maybe.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Jalen and Kalos. Jalos and Kalos. Oh, go to the third floor, I think. Oh, to the top floor. I wonder what the top floor is. Jazz
Your chatter is starting to wear
Who
me
are you?
Nerves.
Damn, I knew we'd be followed. Ease up, Jalos. Maybe they is just here for the same reason we are. Lots were talking about making the switch. Could be, I suppose, you there. What are you doing here? Speak and be quick about it. I've come to kill a couple of traitors and shadow thieves. Seen any around? Oh, you are funny. Think we'll all just lay down and die? We're getting out, and we're doing it while the getting is good. Kill them before Grayson gets here, or they'll never take us. Cain, you are such an idiot.
In my father's name!
Okay.
Jacques.
Alright then.
Very well.
Killed them.
I trust all is well.
Nothing, Grayson. Just some spies that had to be dealt with before we could meet. No, I don't think I believe you. You don't lie very well. I'll kill you, just to be safe on the safe side. Oh. Wait, maybe I was supposed to not kill them.
Bah! Useless weapon! Cry for your lives! They are over!
Oh. Well, we can just take that.
I am ready, I think.
Okay.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Defectors from the Shadow Thieves have been killed, and the contact who had come to collect them attacked me. I discovered that the rival... Okay. Now let's get out of here.
I'm waiting. Tell me all about it. Whatever you want.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
If you say so.
No, stay back.
What?
I've got a knife. I won't go with you.
Come, child. There's no need for this. Your mother is with us.
You're lying. Isn't with you. She
sent us to fetch you, my dear. Take my hand and you shall see. Warwick, Ellis, watch the sides.
Get away from her, you witch!
What is this?
What is going on?
Hey, ya kiddo. I need you to take this and squeeze it real hard, all right?
What's going on? Who are you?
I'm Neera. I'm gonna take you somewhere safe. Just take the talisman, all right?
Is this a trick? Are you trying to hurt me?
Step away from the child.
Half-elf. And if you don't get out of here, things are gonna get really ugly. As ugly as that witch and her tricks.
get her before...
Yes! I knew you had it in you. Huh. Sorry, witch and witch lackeys. She's safe now.
You didn't think this through, did you?
Not real well. But that's what magic is for.
Another one eludes us. I suppose the fault is as much mine as yours. I was the one who trusted you, after all. Come along.
All right, you and me.
Fall and stay fallen.
All right, you and me. All right.
Fear me.
I'm going back to the docks.
Oh, come on! Who just tips water barrels over in the street? Wait a tick. Is that you? You look... older. Wait, no! Great! You look great!
Of course, Nera. How could I forget? It is good to see you again.
Good to see you, too. How funny to run into you here. Some days, it's good to be a wild mage, you know? But other days, it's like herding cats. Blind cats who hate each other.
I saw you with that red wizard. What was that all about?
You saw that? And you just stood there and watched? Thanks a bunch. No matter, I guess. That was a red wizard of Thay named Lana. That girl was a wild mage like me.
Where did she disappear to?
The Hidden Refuge. It's a camp I and some other wild mages set up as a sanctuary for people like us.
Sure, now what is keeping your magic from working?
Wild magic is wild. Not much I can do about that.
And where are you trying to go?
The Hidden Refuge. It's a camp I and some other wild mages set up as a sanctuary for people like us.
Right.
At the moment, no. But I'd really appreciate it if you could meet me at the Wild Forest. In the meantime, it looks like I'm hoofing it. Unless you happen to have a jade figurine of a horse and a saddle.
Of course.
Okay, then. Alright.
If that's what you want.
Venturing forth.
Okay. Whatever you desire.
better tell me about Imona.
What have you
now
to report of Jalos and Kahan?
Contact and your thieves are dead. A letter spoke of Graveyard District. You were not the only ones and you were busy last night, okay?
I just can't carry anymore. You'll pick that up for me, won't you?
Fine.
What would you have me do? Very good.
You require my counsel, yes?
Yeah, nothing to it.
Yes. Oh, all right.
Break an arm or a leg for a couple or two.
I'm waiting. Yes. I'm waiting. Yes.
Okay.
Very well.
The goalposts keep moving.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Okay.
Whatever you want.
Why does it keep doing? Motherfuckers. Okay, graveyard. Where are we going? Okay. go to the tombs and destroy Bodhi.
If you say so. Tell me all about it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Of course.
No, that's not it.
If that's what you want. Whatever you desire.
You are lucky I'm here, if that is what you want.
Okay, maybe not this
way. I'm waiting. Nothing to it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Very well.
Fear not, certainly.
Yes, whatever you want.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
If you say so. Of course. If that's what you want.
They're just north of a set of spiders on the ground tomb. So no, I think it's definitely the lower tomb that we want. I think we can go back.
What do you like?
So I think we go this way.
Okay.
Hear me!
Whatever you desire, I'm waiting.
Okay.
Good to see a like-minded friend to be.
Okay.
Your blood is rather inviting.
Get no second chance.
You're worthless, lad.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Yes, nothing to it.
Your blood is rather inviting.
I'm waiting. Whatever you want. Yes. If you say so.
That's the best you can manage? I can do that.
Yeah, if that's what you want.
As you wish.
Whatever you desire.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Nothing to it.
Your existence ends here, mortal.
Here, no confidence.
Memory serves.
Shimo is willing.
I'm... Tell me all about it.
I am ready. Impressive.
Yes, whatever you want. If you say so.
What would you have me do? Easy enough, if you know what you're doing.
Of course. If that's what you want.
Must gather your party before venturing forth.
Whatever you desire.
Fear
no confidence.
For Shah!
Die!
Feed me.
You won.
Hold still.
Curse you.
Your worthless lives end here!
You are lucky I'm here. Very good. I am strong, but there's a limit to how much I'll carry on your behalf.
Pay attention. You will get those second chances. Your worthless line end here.
Something is wrong then.
Your
faulty.
Your weapon is worthless.
Yes.
Cry.
Fly for your life. They are
something is wrong here. I will do what I must.
Come on, and stay falling.
I'm whatever you want.
What is this? It's torture dominated by a blood.
Your blood is rather inviting.
You can do nothing but die!
Yes. Tell me all about it.
Wait, I think it goes down. No, yeah, down.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Like the conference. Gotta be a place where like the state. Wait, is it here? No, I don't think that's it.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
Of course.
There we go. Sorry.
I had hoped it would not come to this, but
you are set in your path, aren't you?
Sorry.
In my father's name!
I could use some help here, fools.
Oh, you wise bastard. Well, that certainly was educational. I have seen enough, and I am done with you. For now.
Helping the less fortunate trudging around in here.
Shut up. Oh my gosh. I do feel like I'm getting played a little bit though. Wait, actually, wait, no, I can just go out here. I don't know, man.
That's what you want.
Confidence.
Whatever you desire.
Okay.
Nothing to it.
I don't even know what's going on. Okay, whatever. Let's go. Fuck, are we gonna get to chapter 4? I think if we get to... let me see. Oh wait, I'm not streaming the 25th, okay, but I am streaming Thanksgiving. Okay. Yeah, and that's fine.
So, you've returned. My advanced spies said that you confronted Bodhi in her lair. Must have been a bloody affair.
It was, though I'm more interested in what she had to say.
I see. And what was it she said? I trust you are aware of the deceptive nature of her kind.
That is why I am asking you gently. Why did you attack Runicus? It was that fight that took Imoen for me.
You have proven worthy of an explanation. Certainly you have fulfilled all that we have asked. And I shall answer as best I can.
It was the Shadow Thieves that attacked... Oh my god, I'm falling. You were in league with him? No. He was fighting hidden figures. These fuckheads. Because of this, I lost significantly more. Imoen remains missing. You wanted someone to lead you to him. So much for charity. Fuck you guys.
I have heard it called a residence for the magically deviant, but mages just call it Spellhold. It is an asylum where people are sent to disappear. Once on the island, you will be on your own to contend with the asylum defenses and with the pirates that run the place.
I'm ready to go then. No more time to waste.
Excellent. The ship awaits. Good luck to you.
Oh my gosh,
I hope we all find what we are looking for.
These people.
Awaken, child.
It is time for another test.
Oh, please. I can't take this.
Patience, Imowen. Soon it will all end.
No! Don't do this! I don't want to die!
Silence, dog. You have no purpose but to die by my hand.
Incatus Pulcher Imperium.
You are nearly ready for her, Imowen. She will be pleased.
Huh?
This shall be your ship to the island. The bulk of your gold.
Valet, the person. Never a fear nor worry should cross your thoughts this eve, my lord. I've traveled the sea a good many times, and I foresee no troubles.
Let's get this.
Aaron Linvale has proven trustworthy. You are soon under sail with the flamboyant Saemon Haverian at the helm. The journey is uneventful, and if there were other ships on the same course, they must have kept a discreet distance. You make good time, and soon there is a sizable island on the horizon. It might have been considered a pleasant place, but a grim shadow extends the length of it. The asylum, Spellhold, looms from a cliffside.
We have arrived, and in good time, I might add. Congratulatory remarks for all the crew and to our visitors.
Mm-hmm. Kill me if you wish, I don't care.
Your
boat shall sail. How did you get into adventure? It is a dangerous business, as you well know. Any one of us could die without even a moment's notice.
I did not much get into it. I didn't so much as get into adventuring as was forced upon me. My stepfather was killed by a man who was looking to kill me. I was alone, no place to call home when I started on this road. His name was Seraphok. He was obsessed with the power of our father and wished to kill me to prevent me from taking it. Ball. Yes. Yes, there could be others. No one but Balin knows how many.
Whatever you want.
We must return to our delving in the graveyard. The Nether Scroll. Think of it. The written word of the creator races. It should be mine. I fear I cannot allow you to leave my presence just yet. While I must admit to a certain fondness for you all, I have little choice in what I must do.
Save your words, I didn't trust you from the start. I am ready for your treachery.
My apologies, as I said. This was not my intention at all, but one must do what good business dictates.
Ah, these fools.
You're worthless!
Ah,
fall and stay fallen!
Like, they're vampires! What the fuck?
An excellent day for whatever you're after.
Who are you? Ah, fuck him. Camp out. need to rest, technically speaking.
Who are you?
What do I care? Give me back my money and you can escape without a tan to hide. Oh, there you go. No, I don't think so. What happened? Stuff working? Do you know why? Uh-oh. Okay. So we are where? Oh, we're here. Wait, we're not even where we're supposed to be. Wait, so we're just stuck on this island? No, I think the island's supposed to be here. Okay. But where? Okay. I think we might. This might be a shorter stream just because I think I want to just go chapter for chapter until I'm done. We could do. Okay. Because we're almost done with Baldur's Gate. So. Okay, I need to go in here.
That's the best you can manage? If that is what you want.
Where the fuck are we? Alright, maybe you go down here. You'll pay, you will, and you see it. Okay. whatever. Yeah, I'm sure it's fine.
Ah, yes. Civilization. I can work with this.
Okay, never mind. Oh, no, this is what we want. Okay, let's stay the night. Wait, we already slept, but okay, whatever.
I hate those money-grubbing scum.
Fine, we'll just rest. It's fine. Wait, what?
Never had rats. No, sir.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Oh, those. Oh, wait, Sanic.
Yes.
I'm Mira. I recently arrived from Ethica. I was told you might be able to provide information for me. I wish to enter the asylum. I have reason to believe that a friend of mine is held there. I need to gain entrance to the place. Do you have any idea how I might do so?
Yes?
Oh my gosh. Oh.
To be eviscerated, fool.
Well, shit.
Not mercenaries, are you? I hate those money-grubbing scum.
Oh my gosh, nothing is ever easy. Okay, we're just gonna call it here, I think. We're pivoting to other stuff, and honestly, I don't want to do it today. So, it's a short stream, but, you know, we're moving along with Baldur's Gate, I'm happy, so, yeah, so tomorrow we'll play, Fallout. And, yeah. Anyways, thank you guys so much for coming by, I'll see you guys in the future, and peace out, guys. It's been a blast, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!